Hi guys, so I am going to do a bit of a vlog. Go along. Beautiful day here in Benidorm. And as you can see, we have the Benidorm Palace there. See that, guys? They are opening back up, hopefully, now that entertainment's back on, and hopefully some shows will be on. And here, the other side of those, we have the Hotel Mediterrano. Along, there's a little bit of a wind making it a bit cooler, so I hope the sound's okay. Just down here, guys, we have the world famous Benidorm Circus. It's closed at the moment, but hopefully soon it will be opening back up. You can see. As you can see, guys, there is Benidorm Circus. And then just down there, the Benidorm Palace vans. You can see there's some caravans here, there's some activity. Whether they're to do with the circus, I don't know. Whether the circus will be opening again. As you can see from the signs at the moment, it does say it's all closed. And then here. As I said, it's a little bit windy today, so it sounds okay. You can hear me alright. Go up, go and have a look at the palace. And the front of the palace, close up, guys. Benidorm Palace, you can see, it's all closed at the moment, hopefully will be open soon. There's somebody in the ticket office, so that is a good sign that hopefully it will all be back up and open, as you can see. They've got the Manfreds for the 24th of April 2022. See there? It's a bit hard doing it this way round. So guys, I hope that you enjoyed a little bit of a scoot. Sorry it's a bit wobbly, but thank you for watching guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Please like and subscribe as always. Take care, stay safe.